Sassycats, welcome back to my channel. My name is Heather, and today's Friday, so you know what that means, another new video. Okay, fun fact, I know,
Saturday.
It's actually Saturday, and I posted my video yesterday, but I'm over at a friend's house. This is Beau, and we're gonna play, we're gonna play Super Monkey Ball.
Heather sucks at games.
What? I don't! We're gonna press this button. I press start! Okay. So
what you're gonna do is go to main game.
Main game! Hey. I did the thing right.
I lied. Do not play with Dover.
Chandra.
There you go. That one. Well, I haven't played this game in
forever. Okay, so two players. I haven't played it since.
Yeah.
I wanna be Mimi.
Okay. Oh, Zegger. I'm baby because I use the best. Can you tell how monotonous I am?
You're so full of energy. So we're gonna see how well I do, because I have to
learn. I just want to let you know my 4-year-old brother has cleared the stage. Like, the set of stages.
This isn't my first time playing this.
I know.
I don't even care. I didn't even try.
Get the bananas.
I
don't
know.
Why would you want to do that?
Oh, he's so enthusiastic. We just got done watching Heather's.
I'm like so out of my way.
No. Oh! My 7-year-old sister watches this.
Wow. Seven-year-old hear that. Well, it'd be funny that I'm speaking so softly that, like, you can't hear a single word I'm saying.
I want to swerve. Whee! Oh, God, I almost died! Watch me, like, actually die. This is so cool.
Remind me to tell you about a thing that I said yesterday.
Okay.
Because it's not appropriate for your channel. Oh. But this reminded me of
Oh, God. Where am I going? Oh, my God. I'm lost. I'm lost!
How far are we gonna play to? Just the set of stages? Cause that's probably gonna be 3 minutes.
Okay.
That was gonna be the longest video on your channel.
Actually, no, I have like a half hour video of me doing like a makeup trip. Which you can check that out! So, guys, this is the first time I've ever done something like this.
This
which is exciting.
We're playing it so safe and not going after anything. I just wanna watch this baby flail around in a ball.
So don't forget, hey, Beau's the one who made like my profile picture and my thumbnail layout, so credit to Beau for all that. I'm gonna use that thumbnail layout every time I make a video now. I'll just add the
new
title.
The point.
Yeah. Well, like, well, like, I'm gonna add different things to it. I'm gonna add a title and stuff. It's gonna look so cool. I'm excited about it. When he emailed them to me,
wait. See this? Oh.
Oh, I'm gonna. This is why I don't even try! I
fell.
I fell.
No. I feel like I should be going for the bananas, but I'm just like. Let's go recording this so I can all fuck up. Screw up. You're gonna need to just add like. Can you just add like a counter and like a bleep every time I accidentally swear?
I don't know how to add a bleep. I use Microsoft.
Just add like a loud sound effect and then mute the video for a second.
I think, never mind, I know how to do that. And if anything, I can just get Sarah.
Like,
I'm scared. Yeah,
like, get an audio clip of like someone saying gorilla and then every time I accidentally swear this.
I can get a beep thing. I can get a beep thing.
No, but it'd be funny if just out of nowhere you just hear gorilla.
Oh my god. This is gonna be so hard to edit. This is gonna be so hard to edit.
I mean, well, this is already set up for you.
Yes, but it's gonna be hard to edit. Like, because I have to add in my intro and outro. And then I have to add in, like.
Wait for it to export.
Well, yeah, no, but I have to.
And then you can upload
I have to
it
add in text. Like, follow me on Instagram, at Heather Sassycat. And this is where I put Heather Sassycat. I'll put the link below. But I always put the name up. Do you want them to follow you on anything?
I have a DeviantArt where I post my new crap.
What's it called?
At Ohmanitsbeau. JK, there's no at. It's just Ohmanitsbeau. Oh, that's O-H-M-A-N-I-T-S-B-A-U.
You forgot the E. You said B. Oh, I didn't hear you say E. No, but I'm...
You'll find it.
Listen, I'm gonna put the text
Heather, you forgot to hit the switch. That was directly in front of you.
Oh, I thought you were supposed
You're
to
die.
I wasn't paying attention. I'm really bad at games.
I made it to the... Yeah, we used to play Mario
I keep
Kart.
Looking at the screen.
That's... Yeah, the viewfinder's there. Look in the
I know. I'm gonna talk to you.
Who's that?
I found my horse.
Yay,
Somebody
Sammy.
Lost a horse.
No, Sammy, that's one of Adam's friends.
Oh. Hello, Adam.
Adam, yeah, I probably make Adam watch this just because.
Well, I'm not posting it till Friday.
Why wouldn't I make my watch this?
Fun fact, it's Saturday and I'm not posting this till next Friday because that's how I roll. Hey.
I've like low-key just given up on this stage just because I can do good at these, but I can never build up enough speed.
I wouldn't be able to do this. I'd just fall off the edge.
See, like, what you do is you're supposed to, like, go in diagonals, I think. I don't know, I've played this game since, like...
I've played this
last
game
I played this, like, last month, but, like...
I would just go for it. I wouldn't even try getting out of the bananas.
I like how the thing that's like, it sounds like Splatoon, but it's fine. It's suspended. Time and space.
Oh, he sent me back!
Yeah.
Did I hit it?
See, this is why I recorded the screen, but moved that over so you don't see all my conversations.
I hate myself.
To all of you getting hangs, just,
hey,
you need to continue.
Hey!
Because you lost all your lives.
I'm so good at this.
I'm like not in frame.
Yes, you are. You're right there.
I know, but I'm like. I'm slightly out of frame because I'm too tall.
Well, you're what, 6 foot?
5'7". JK is like 5'9".
You're still really tall. I'm only 5'4".
I like how we're just speeding through this because you're not a gaming channel.
I know, I'm a vlog channel, guys.
But all I do is play video games.
Oh my god, I hate this day!
Fun fact.
Fun fact one. Fun fact, I want to die! Oh god! Oh god! I'm going to die. Oh my god!
Oh, we made it to the slopes.
You're so focused.
This is child abuse. If you watch that, like, one, I don't know if they'll show it on the replay or not, but I just bounced, like, an infant monkey off of, like, the slopes and watched it, like, bang.
Oh my god, I don't want to do this. Oh my god, somebody's
one
calling!
Sec.
Hello! Who is that?
That is Adam.
Can you tell him?
Alright, we're good. Look how professional we are. It's great.
Skype call.
You're also running out of time.
Oh crap!
Just don't hit that switch and go straight. Don't hit the giant circle and go around and go in.
How do you think I died?
You don't have to go full force.
I wasn't trying. Why am I so bad at this? It's very touchy. I'm gonna hit you in the face.
Go on, go fast.
Oh, okay.
Oh, move the mouse. It's in the middle of the screen. Just move it on.
Okay. I think I put it on the
I apologize to everyone. It drives me nuts.
Sorry. So...
This is also my first time ever recording anything from OBS, so...
This is my first collab with somebody my age.
That's not 7.
I know. That one video was Sydney. Wait, Sydney. No, but... No, but, so...
Just slow down. You literally have 50 seconds.
Banana. Oh, I didn't even get the freaking banana! Finally so...
Oh, it's my turn, oops.
Your phone vibrated!
Wait, what?
When your phone vibrated when you got a message.
Yeah.
It, the controller, like, vibrated on the table as you were sitting on.
That's called the rumble feature. It was revolutionary for its time.
Confused. So, Beau and I have been friends for only like...
Yeah, my dear.
Are you?
This is a bonus stage, just so you know. It's just to get nannies.
I don't want them. I don't even care.
Just don't go.
That's what I'm trying to do. Woo! But anyway, and he's the little brother I've always wanted. I wanted Sydney to be a boy. Sorry. I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. Sydney's great. But.
I'm great.
You're great.
I'm just fantastic.
So happy.
I am a hoot.
Well, it was your fault for going to bed at 3 a.m.
Okay, no, I had to explain how the place I work at, I'm not gonna say that.
I don't care where I live.
Yeah. The place I work at works because it was 3 a.m., so what else am I supposed to do with my life?
Sleep. I was asleep.
Do you really? See, you are like.
I was such, asleep by 1 o'clock
yeah,
this morning.
No, you're such like. Oh, like, not teenager. You were like. Oh, I have to go to sleep because I have to work.
I've
and
to
then
go
I'm
to
here
sleep.
Like, no regrets. We're staying up till 3. We're
I have to
sleeping
sleep.
Until
no,
noon.
The reason why I sleep at night is because I literally cannot function if I don't sleep. Like, I actually can't function.
Okay, I won.
No kidding! No
I'm gonna
kidding.
Go to the extra stage.
While I sit here. Oh, wait, is that me?
Yeah, sweet.
Run, forward.
I have cat ears on. She made me wear them, but you can't sleep.
If you're on my channel, you wear cat ears. I made Sydney wear cat ears.
When are you gonna make Sarah get on?
She doesn't want to.
Tell her she has to. Tell her I've officially, I'm just greater than her just because.
She actually is home right now. She hasn't gone to the school yet. It's not till 6. They don't actually go to school until 6. She's
why
Sydney.
Did she come in?
I don't know.
I realized what I said.
Yep.
Oh, well, that's unfortunate. I don't know if you can get the space to grow up once. Yeah.
How
like,
do you...
So you gotta build up enough speed to get past the conveyor belts. So, like, it's more of like a. You gotta, like.
Find the right conveyor belt. Oh, God.
Yeah, you have to, like, avoid every conveyor belt. But look at all these bananas I'm getting in. I apologize to anyone who's just so elite. Super Monkey Balls.
I apologize to anyone who's bored right now. Cause we're so much fun, you're sitting
right?
Here watching us.
No, I'm terrific. JK, I'm not this cocky really.
Yeah, what the heck? Oh my god. Oh my god!
On the bright side, they get to see that. I think you died again.
I died three- I don't care. So, what was I saying?
Because I think you need that, like, bounce thing there to get past everything.
Look at you! Oh, you did it!
I did it. I did the thing. Work.
You're a cat. Are you Aaron Burr, sir? That depends. Who's asking?
That's copyright. You're gonna flag that.
Oh, my God. What about all the people that make animatics?
I don't know. That's what I've always wondered, because that's literally
no!
pre-recorded audio. So I'm like, is that like within like creative use because of like how life is?
I can put cop. No, I can make. I can.
Make your way downtown, walk fast, let them face this pass as you're homebound, and then fall off the side of the fallout.
I'm never gonna make it through this freaking
fallout,
boy.
Are you gonna call this episode like Heather fails at Super Monkey Ball?
No, I'm gonna call. No, I'm gonna call this Super Monkey Ball with Beau.
Super Monkey Ball.
I'm writing that down. I have to write that down. Where? Do you have a pencil? I found one.
Here.
Because I'm old-fashioned, I write things.
She has upgraded to 21st century.
I have an iPhone 7. Thank you.
Heather, it's your turn. You're now 5 seconds less.
Shut up. Nope! No! Oh! She sounds like she's meowing. She's like, nah!
Well, anyways, I haven't played Super Monkey Ball forever, but I'm pretty sure the story's like, Baby is Mimi and I is Kid from the future, and he comes back and he's like, yo, so he's pretty much Lucina, and he's just like, yo dog, like, the world sucks in the future, save it. And then Mimi's like, how are you my kid? I haven't had a kid.
Did I do it? I did!
Don't fall off.
If I fall.
And then I is like, okay, well I guess we're getting married, but you know, I don't know for sure, because I haven't. Like, you know, I'm not super into the lore of Super Monkey Ball.
What was it called? Super Monkey Ball.
Oh, wow, we're getting some, like, low frame rates.
What's the frame rate?
35.
That's not bad. That's good for me.
But I mean, like, it just dropped all of a sudden. Where am I going?
It's because...
Do I go on
the... I almost fell earlier. We were watching Heather's.
Oh, right.
And I was trying to tell him something, and then I slipped, and I, like, forgot what I was going to say after I fell.
Still hasn't figured it out.
I still don't know what I was going to say. I'm so mad.
That was,
mad.
Like, an hour and a half ago. It was actually more than 3 hours.
I got here at...
Then we stopped, but we stopped, like, watching Heather's, and
for
then...
For, like, an hour.
Because we got distracted by Hamilton and Animatics.
Whoops. I don't care.
It's a good movie, though. Hamilton?
Heather's?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was... It is pretty good.
You have Winona Ryder, that mall. You can slow down on the curves, just like when you're driving, so you don't run off the side of the road.
I've only driven 3 times in my life.
Well, then, several of that.
Touch my head!
I knew what that one. Oh, did I clear that last stage?
I don't know.
I didn't.
Your chair's slipping on the floor.
I'm sorry. It has wheels.
Oh.
I blame them.
Pillowcase?
Yeah.
Your pillowcase.
That's
from Heather's.
Oh.
Heather calls Veronica.
Am I gonna continue? I guess I am.
Oh, this is me.
But yeah, so I draw weeb crap. JK. It's mainly art.
Yeah, follow him on DeviantArt. You can also subscribe to the future.
I don't use my YouTube channel.
Well, if you get subscribers, then... Yeah.
We don't talk about my YouTube channel. Oh god! After this, I have to go delete all my old videos.
I
want to
see some of your old videos.
No, you don't.
Is it from when you were like 12?
It's from when I was in the 6th grade.
Oh, I gotta see them!
No.
You have to show me.
I think they might be privatized.
You have to show me. I'm your sister.
Are you getting to continue again?
Well, I don't have a chance. Oh, never mind. I didn't see the no on the screen.
Did you say chance? Did you mean choice? How many actual levels are there? 3 or 10? See, it gets really laggy here.
Look at the graphics, man. You can never beat that.
Oh, the early 2000s were...
Hey, that's when I grew up in. I was born.
I did too. I mean, I lived on the GameCube, like...
See, I had that...
Whoa!
Dude, I had, like, the little... You know the thing that you plug into the TV and have, like, the joystick of, like, Pac-Man?
A plug-and play?
Yeah. And the joystick and everything. I played on that. There's a picture of me with a backwards hat on and, like, a jumpsuit on, like, a little plastic chair in the living room playing Pac-Man on the TV, and I looked awesome. And, like, my dad's there. Oh my god, my monkey's gonna die.
Fun fact, when I made YouTube videos, I was really upset that you couldn't put custom thumbnails because you'd be like a partner at the time to do that.
Now I can.
I think you can do it anytime now.
Yeah, I can.
But, like, I remember I made custom thumbnails, but I couldn't put them on, so I'd put them in the first 5-10 seconds of the video because then you could like choose what you wanted your thumbnail to be from the video, and it would always have one within like the first 10-30 seconds. So, I would have really crappy thumbnails made in Windows Movie Maker.
That's how I edit my videos.
No, but I mean like my thumbnails. Like a text and stuff, it was nuts.
Yeah.
It was so insane.
I make my thumbnails on PicMonkey. LOL, PicMonkey.
I didn't see Pikmin and I was like, no.
No, PicMonkey, it's like an editing service. My thumbnails have been pretty nice lately.
I hit that switch. What switch?
I didn't see it.
You didn't have a lick your butt. Oh, no.
Bye.
Story of my life.
Screen, camera. Thanks, Michael.
Here's an example of my art, people. Just because it's sitting here. Look,
killing
I don't
that
suck.
Self-promo says. Oh god. I don't even know what I'm doing.
Oh god, I can't wait till you get to the top of this because I think it's great.
Am I going down?
No, you're going. See how that's descending? It's like a spiral staircase into the middle.
Wait, what's that?
Just go up the blue.
I've never been so
okay, now turn right.
Do I go on that?
No, you don't want to hit that. It goes right there. If you get hit by that thing, it launches you into the stratosphere.
That's how I want to go.
I think if I don't get this one, I'm just going to give up. I'm going to, like, give up. Because we're having, like, latency issues.
How long have
we
been recording?
That'd be funny if we weren't recording this whole thing. It's been for not.
Well, no, because
I don't know. I don't think it has a timer.
Because I remember at the beginning of the video, I was like, you had to tell me that we were recording.
Yeah. Oh,
well. I was like,
looks like
I'm dead. Are you giving up on your life?
Yeah.
You only.
No,
does that mean I win?
No, it just means I get to put my score in.
You reached the extra stage.
I love baby. I love baby.
I know it's a baby.
Being hard, but you can do it.
Bye.
Then his
you
people,
died.
His people need him.
People need him.
Look at my blue ball.
What the heck?
Ready?
Go! What are you trying to do?
I don't know. Oh, you go, you kill the credits.
Where am I?
Are you supposed to kill the credits? Well, you still have it. I think I'm supposed to collect the bananas, but I like to just ruin the credits.
That's okay. Hey, remember that time we tried to spell out a funny word?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, don't, because it takes down your score.
Haha. Bamboozled again.
Hockey. Look at the star.
Gain the break. Oh, Haga.
Yoshi. You should have.
Audio. What? Back.
Yay, we're back! We had a little difficulties.
I was just gonna say we were gonna cut off the credits and just act like nothing bad happened, but okay.
We had some technical difficulties, everyone.
We're just gonna cut off the credits. We credit everyone who made this game. But
this is saying that you bought this game, right?
Yeah.
Exactly, so he owns it. Please use to choose a character. What?
I gotta put my name in.
Oh. Press A to select.
Dang it.
What's your name?
My name is...
Why are you not spelling it right?
V-R... F-F-F. Verf.
Verf. Why are you verf?
Verf is in the top tier. Okay, now let's watch you.
Oh my god! Okay. Final stage.
Nope.
This is all up to me. Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
Slow and steady,
when I am doing it. I'm like, this one. Yeah, I remember we played this on the actual game. I'm gonna die!
Go. Final stage, you can do it. Or die, whichever.
I want to die.
Don't we all?
We're everybody dies. Beau. After life. That scream. Just not feeling it.
This is your last life, you knew.
Oh!
She doesn't do this. It's gonna be hilarious.
This is how I die.
That's unsafe and like, isn't that illegal?
I don't drive on roads, I drive in the school parking lot.
And then you cry.
Only the first few times. That ain't I'm not even kidding
only
you!
Only the first few times.
The first two times. The
no,
third
it's
time
okay,
I
had a
no, the third there. Time I drove, I didn't cry at all. I was...
The first time I like actually drove, I drove to Sheets. So I drove only five
Oh god.
And my sister was with me and she's like, we're gonna drive to Sheets. And she's like, that's what happened. We fell off the road.
I don't want to continue.
Alright, you gotta put your name in.
Oh, sweet. My name is Chicken McNuggets.
That's not gonna happen. Did it crash? This is a great ending. No, it didn't. Okay.
I almost died.
Please use the character that to choose a character.
I need. What? I'm just gonna.
Is your name A?
My name is Illuminati. I went the wrong way!
What were you trying to get?
H. I want to die. What is that?
No. If you didn't know, it's hello. Plus.
That's my initial. We need to put. Oh, my leg is a.
Palsy.
Is
you'll
numb.
Be palsy. I don't want some numb.
My leg's numb, Beau.
My leg's numb. Just kidding! You got one more letter. JK, you know they lied to you, I'm so sorry.
Please.
And you can see how even a baby has our head cover.
You know
what? Well, anyways, playing Monkey Ball, I guess I'm doing the outro.
No, I'm doing the outro. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a big old thumbs up. If you didn't, I don't care. If you like Beau, give it a thumbs up because he's fabulous. Look into the camera. Don't forget to follow him on DeviantArt. Oh man, it's Beau. I'll put the link below. And follow me on Instagram at HeatherSaskett. I'll put that link below.
I like how pale we look at this because there's a window right there.
That's alright. It gives us some natural lighting.
Or makes us look healthy.
Whatever.
Almost made it to the end.
It's okay. Don't forget to subscribe, of course, and tell a friend, leave a comment, whatever. And also credit to Beau for all my awesome channel art.
Yep.
So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see you guys next week. I love you so much. Stay beautiful. And
we're not over yet. We're not over until I say it's over. And we're over. End the recording.